Mother Earth is pregnant for a third time. I'm done now.